All right, picking right up where I left off before. Continuing the run. In the desert. Let's get rid of those. You chill. It does so much damage. I don't really understand why it's so broken. Get away. That's right, the ones. Ammo. Oh. Okay. Oh, this area. First area is not hard. The second part is this one. That's the hard one. Usually. Give an occult scroll. Obtain of luxuries. If I do this, can I give the curse scroll? Probably not, since this has a cult scroll, not curse scroll. Okay. Well, I can select it. Never mind. Well, I mean, all right. Decent. We got secondary skill. Each cause damage to you. It's bloody ammo for skills. Convert to currently equipped weapons type. I will probably. Take this, even though the other two are epic colors or whatever. Epic. Rarities, because I want weapon, or I want ammo for this weapon. Typically. Don't even have enough to upgrade it. No, that's fine. You gonna spawn? Oh, okay. Oh, you're defensive. I was like, how are you just tanking that? Nice. And easy. Utterly annihilate them. What are you? You're defensive. I was gonna say, I'm like, how are you tanking so much? There we go. Still one here. There we go. Nope. Even good weapons look bad in the face of my ultimate cannon. I don't know. It sounds pretty gay, but whatever. Right. Base damage up. Yes, please. The only enemy it's not really good against is the flying enemy thing in the desert boss. You're lightning, that's weird. No. Get him ahead of time. Oh, you're not dead. It's a waste, but I don't care. Mini boss, let's go. Be the freaking lizard one, of course it is. Oh, insufficient ammo for once. Don't mind me. Just getting some ammo. Your mistake, having... Oop, that's not good. After mid hop, stupid lizard. Nope. And nope. See what we got. Not breakable objects. Soul essences, coppers, and buns. No. Randomly lose ammo. Pass. 75% weapon damage while your shield is recharging. That's interesting. I'll probably end up taking that. But this is also good. I'm gonna take this, actually. Only because I destroy a lot of stuff, whether intentionally or not. And, nice to get bonuses from stuff. Destroyed. Like so. Monsters will cure other monsters based on lost XP. Well, only if there's XP to cure. Or, not XP. HP to cure. We'll admit, it makes them more tanky. A little bit. Not by much. And succeeded. Okay. Yep. Well, hold on. Accuracy, stability, effective range, and accuracy. This is like a pinpoint illusion. Take this, and I'll take this as well. Not replaced with, I mean, that's my current weapon, yes. I am going to take this back, but... It shoots a, such a small area. My gosh. Okay. Thing up there, actually. I didn't even look. No. Oh, just right here that I'm oblivious to, apparently. HP to copper. Sure. Like a bun laying around here somewhere, isn't there? Right over there. That. If I don't shoot them, they won't know I'm here yet. Maybe like defensive or something. Ow. Have it back. like I have less stability of this weapon. It's a bit more all over the place, if that makes sense. $25,000 is a bit much. But I'll take it, I don't care. You chill out from over there. Okay. That's that deal with. No. This one. Take the smoke grenade ones. I don't know. Where you come from? Nice. Where'd you come from? How the heck did you sneak up on me? Nope, 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 nope. No, of course it is. Of course it's one of the immortal ones. There we go, finally. Gosh. This was the most dangerous room yet. healing. What? I'm not allowed to heal. When the game lags like that, it's basically saying like, oh, you just avoided just narrowly avoided fatal damage. I don't like that at all. Is a dude up here? Yeah. You know. Stuck. One done. Nice. I see you there. Can't hide from me. That didn't hit. Don't know what I hit there, but everybody. Oh, defensive, why? Good. The X on their back is where you should go. So we're wondering why he just instantly died there. Super tanky, except for right in that one spot. Okay. Okay, what we got? I heard you have a treasure. Sure. Yes. Dash skill has 3 charts. Yes, so we. Ooh, that's dangerous to be behind. What? I'm gonna revive, but what killed me there, like, instantly? I know I did not get hit by that. Oh, hello. Freaking, what is it, 39 in the clip? You know, fire forever. Stuck. Don't do that. There's another one over there. Okay. I know there's a vault in here. Is there any chests or anything? I don't see any besides the main one. Let's see here. Corrosion damage. Yes, please. Was there a chest up here? I can't remember. There's one on the edges. No. Okay. Vault time then. Another dodge one. This one I don't like. Come on, Vince. Do your stupid fire thing. Granted, I have three... Is there a path over there? I can't tell. Whatever. Oh. There's always a path over there. Dash charges now, so. Give an occult scroll. Do I have one that I want to give? Stationary, yeah, for sure. Upgrade selected weapon by 2. I might do that, actually. Nah, we'll just exchange. There's a chance to deal 15% of the enemy's current HP as true damage, up to 2,000 damage per hit. Okay, that's fair. Yep, okay. That's much easier with more than one dash. Of a damage if magazine is full. That basically means one bullet, right? Oh, okay. Continuously fire forever is basically what it means for this weapon. It's the worm for once. It's almost always the other one. Whatever I play, that is. Dash cooldown. Yeah, we'll take that too. Why not? Cool. Alright, let's see if we can do it. Okay, instantly dead. Never mind. Can't do anything. Cool. Let's just instantly die, shall we? Anybody else think that was BS? It was just like... You're dead. Alright, well, I mean... Talent points that I can put into stuff, I guess, would be... Yay, sure. Okay, well, that was that. Thanks for watching, I guess. See you next time, I guess. Yeah.